Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we are going to look at how you can change or sync time in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. This is how you will sync time in Windows 11. It's pretty simple. Using the WinX menu, open Settings. In System Settings, select Time and Language Settings. Go to Date and Time. Go down to Additional Settings and click on the Sync button. Now there are two ways to change the time in Windows, manually and automatically. To do it automatically, open Settings, go to Time and Language, and click on Date and Time. Make sure that Set Time Automatically is toggled on. And you can also set the time zone automatically by toggling on Set Time Zone Automatically. Then go down to Additional Settings and click on Sync Now. To do this manually, in the Time and Language Date and Time section, if Set Time Automatically is on, toggle it off. Then make sure that Set the Time Zone Automatically is also toggled off. When you see Set the Date and Time Manually, click on Change. Now, set the time accordingly and click Change. And while we're in time, let's look at changing the format. Scroll down to Related Links, click on Language and Region, scroll down to Regional Format, and select the setup that you are most comfortable with. The time and date format should change accordingly. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.